and it's to help awaken the energy. Okay? So you're going to take your hands nice and flat, and they're going to be really relaxed. So no tension in your hands. And you're going to start down here on the outer leg and slap the outer edges of your legs from your ankles up all the way up to your hips. Just like you were hitting like a drum or something. Really, really relaxed hands. Let your hands be totally relaxed. And then after you've gone up and down three or four times, move to your inner leg and move from your ankles all the way up to your inner thighs. And go up and down again three or four times. And let your hands... Good. You can even get the top of your feet. Maybe you might have to bend your knees. And then work your way up here. We're gonna work up to the pelvic area. And if you just ate lunch like me, a little more gentle here on the belly, but make some clockwise circles around your belly with some gentle tapping, helping to stimulate digestion. Waking up the digestive